Beta diketones are the compounds that are the most likely to exist in their enol forms. And that's because once one of the ketones has tautomerized to the enol, then the OH on that tautomerized ketone, I've redrawn the structure here, can have hydrogen bonding to the carbonyl oxygen on the other ketone.